Hold on. Go. Where's the roof?
Oh.
Hold on.
There.
Alright. Hello, and welcome to a new Scaretastic Saturday. I gotta get used to saying that from now on. And now, I got it all fixed to where Bioshock 2 is saving, and we can continue on. Connecting. Continue. Okay, yeah, looks like it's, my audio recording's delayed. I'm gonna have to fix that.
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Alright.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid, like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Especially that one called Superstar Limo. I don't know what the hell that was about. We are but the stones to pave the way. gonna give you what you fucking deserve!
Yeah, I just watched Joker. Again.
That's not a masterpiece. I don't know why people think it is. I mean, I get why people like it, but I definitely also get why people hate it. It's not a Joker movie. It really isn't. Scotch! Oh, that's what I need.
Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under three.
Do Big Daddy's get in for free? We are sitting in
your rare old model, son. Alpha series, I believe. Now Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Nope, that's not happening. Ooh, yes! Upgrade.
I was hired to engineer a part the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
So, Disney World. Or Disneyland. Let's face it, that is pretty much what it is. I mean, it's the gold standard of theme parks, but it is what it is.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. Beak?
I got a golden ticket.
Jam Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you.
Hey, I resent that.
The little sisters
I am
carry
not
stuff,
genetic
as
goo.
You may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Stupid machine! Hey, that ain't enough for you!
Yeah! I got the machine gun, baby! Ho, ho, ho.
Get yourself hit! No fuck up this time!
Oh no, a fuck up!
Daddy's home!
Yeah, I am home. Mommy, some better capitalism after all.
Amusements. Please enjoy the park.
A free sample in an objectivist society? I highly doubt that. Sports boost. Slightly faster. Good. I'm a lumbering jackass right now.
One night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian, his sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here. Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo, a state-of-the-art submersible platform. Nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the sea floor, fathoms below. After initial supplies have been brought to the sea floor, the platform is
Ayn Rand imagery. Ayn Rand imagery.
Into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles such as diamond hard rock, obstinate sea life. Unexpected
coverage. I love the kids in Ms. English's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into. Volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
What the hell did you expect? You were chaperoning a bunch of third graders! I remember doing sleepovers at a theme park, or well, more like a Chuck E. Cheese or a Discovery Zone.
Designed to be the foundation of rapture, workers toil around the clock to create the metropolis you see today.
Your kind ain't welcome here.
Hey! I will not tolerate racism against Big Daddies.
Look at the bright side. You maybe it'll be quick and painless.
Gotta stash myself.
Yeah, I like it slow and painful.
Used to be there was no margin in the run of the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair. He laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck boots down at Popper's Drop to whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. And I'm all the richer.
Ooh, additional cash. Boo. I wanted more than just $50. I do like the character models for the splicers in this. They're much more, I don't know, varied? They got more detail to them, they look more grotesque. They don't look like zombies. They look like actual mutations. The delayed reaction. Oh god. I should have waited. Holy shit. That was a gift shop? Oh fuck. Alright. Hall of the future.
I steal, sir. You fucking. Everything you've got turns to shit!
Mean. You're mean, Roger. It was probably a clumsy, fat hand that lasted
up. Typical fraud. Stay away from things you...
It's like we're watching All in the Family here, except Edith is actually telling Archie to fuck off. Get to you soon. All right, cool. Oh yeah, that totally is not terrifying to look at the second time around.
Outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
You guys did not even bother to question the ethics of this shit. Purchase upgrades. Nope. Right. Oh, right. Damn it. Hold on. So, I'm going the wrong way here. But hey, I got this guy.
Thank you.
the amusement park! All to the amusement park!
Someone must be on the property.
God damn it! Okay. That kind of freaked me out a bit. Journey to the surface. Yeah, nope, still racist. The Dorado Lounge. Yes! Yes, this is! Ha ha! Grab the. Oh, no, okay. More money. Looks like, yay!
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Well, I still appreciate it. Hope this helps. Thank you.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters, so I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
There's a little sister ahead. To get Adam, you must deal with the big daddy first. He will not attack until you do, but be prepared for a difficult fight. Well, I certainly hope so. There's that. Merlot.
Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Well, sorry, bro, but I'm stealing your kid. Oh!
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood. From a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Come at me, bro!
Son, you did it. Just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Will you be my new daddy?
Thank you, then.
Aww. All right.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
I like that, little dimples. Maybe next time you should pay attention where you're going! Yep, bitch.
She's got a juicy one.
Alright.
But when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
Troublesome oath!
Just put her right down on that corpse.
I will. Just give me a moment. Be sure that I got everything first. Let's see.
A prowler?
Here's the angel.
Damn it! Idiot!
Lester.
Fucking idiot.
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard.
Oh, like your daughter?
That you expire here. One more forgotten curio. In Ryan's shrine, into the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Damn it! Go. But I'll make sure he keeps you.
I'm always safe with Dad.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Alright. For me to die. Does one get in there? Staff only. I will find a way to get in there. Let's make this an audio sense.
What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
Sure it was. It's like just... Oh, damn it! Ah, shit.
Parasite must be chomping my heirlooms for kindling even now.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, you didn't think that one through, did you?
patient. Ow. So. Maybe next time don't hide behind a friggin' explosive barrel, dumbass! That was just stupidity on their part. Buddy, I can't smell the atom.
And you just the odd man out. Huh? She's spread.
There we go. Got that. Ta-ta-ta. Got that. Those words, except for Amiga. All right.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan.
Wayland brats. They're kids!
Then I gotta get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Yes, Marie, I know. I just gotta get us prepared. Alrighty. You ready, honey? Alright. Setting you down now.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice
so
a thousand
you don't like
of
anyone.
My children for one rebellious son.
Shit!
I'm
Good girl.
I'm telling the other.
You make daddy proud.
All right, Chief. We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
And by take care, I mean kill her. Because I'm the morally grave character. Or morally dubious character. How dare someone with a different political view be allowed in my city?
Into a religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the council house before they realize they've been had.
In the end, all objectivists become the very thing they hate. Oh. Ah! The courthouse. Oh, it's a broken animatronic. We will be reborn! But I keep more than you!
On the surface, the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated. It must be controlled. And finally, surrender.
Yeah, well, if science creates basically splicers, I would want some regulation. Otherwise, we have the opioid epidemic all over again.
which is still going on. These are pretty damn tame. I mean, even by those days standards, those are awfully tame. Yeah, I can. Shit! No, wait. Hold on. I was missing something. Or was I? Nope, guess not. Okay. Okay. I wasn't missing anything. Cool.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
Oh my god, I love it! I never noticed that before. I wonder if that's, if that's in the, original version. I don't remember. But yes! That's what I'm talking about. Wait, hold on. I don't see feet! Damn it! Every single damn time! Yes, yes. Hmm.
that. I'm gonna do that. That, 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 and that. Yeah, kiss my ass on that. Alrighty. Since I like kids so much. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna kill them because I'm just not that kind of person. I'm just not. And I'm drunk. Oh. Rescue! You're welcome, sweetie.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability. But you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Also, Tin Man? Racist term. Will not tolerate. You can't use that word. Only we can use that word. Sup, Tin Man? Sup, Tin Man. On the way out.
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to provide. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system.
Oh,
but the parasites said, no. The child has a duty. He will go to war and die.
Oh, that's not fucking terrifying to look at there. All right, hold on. Yep, giant hands. Not at all scary to look at. I'm just saying, abandoned animatronics. Fucking terrifying. Very, very terrifying. Sup? Oh, they're already in water. Never mind. Okay. Nope. Alright, cool. Working for Sinclair. Oh, Stanley Pole. That's one of the guys I'm gonna put a poll up for when we get there.
Solutions. It's this pseudo legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has and make them go away. I can fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella. Not if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what? And he flashes me these $1,000 Steinman teeth saying this job will, quote, change history.
All right. Need that upgrade? Ha ha.
Not worthy of the lamb. No!
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Now for a nice cigarette. Old Hoppinger beer. Yeah. Auto, like that auto hack. Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, this theme park is pretty fucking lame. Ah!
Unable to provide for itself, the need of the parasite grows until war is made to justify it.
Reject the tyranny of the self. Rapture failed, we will not. The end of Ryan is the end of the self. Lem will lead the way.
On the surface, but you may bring the world to you. If you know someone who belongs in Rapture, write a letter to the Ryan Industries mail room.
Maybe wet? Still usable! Except for maybe in a vending machine. Gotta like crease it out, dry it off. That sort of thing.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and Rapture. But seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, did children truly respond? I spoke to a young man
in
the park at the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore, as long as Mother would send him to the surface.
Propaganda indoctrination. Classic. There we are. Alright. Not quite there yet. I wanna finish something here. Gotta save that, gotta save that, gotta save that. Nope, okay, that's not. And aha! Take full advantage of Rapture's distillers and vendors with Booze Hound. Yes! Who's
I've got a little dating tip for you, Jimbo. It'll get you out of that lonely hearts club for good. This scheme works 100% of the time, guaranteed. First, find some Betty and take her to Ryan Amusements. Then, you go to the gift shop, buy her a teddy bear. This is key. I ain't kidding around. Then, you buy her a ticket on Journey to the Surface. As soon as you hit that first scare, bingo! Tunnel of love.
But I like guys.
the case, you get yourself a Benny.
Oh yeah, that's definitely not a callback to the first one. That's not fucking terrifying.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this.
Blah, blah. For ages 12 and up. Yes.
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
For ages 12 and up.
Sweet.
Sleep now. Sleep now. Your day is done.
You think I was an idiot?
Oh, a party. But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Eh, get your own freaking light.
I need.
Soon the garden we are growing. Many changes will be flowing. If you wanna be amazing, you'll meet the flowers we are raising.
No? Okay. No. All right. One. Not enough. That's two. Ah, shit! Think about what you've done. Oh, you're dead. Never mind.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a Big Sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Yeah, I wasn't really that impressed. It just felt like the guy was jerking himself off. At least Walt Disney has some interesting rides. While he was jerking himself off. And he had Bob Cummings.
Welcome to the circus of
he's gone. James was the only man I ever loved. Now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room. Came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
Standard sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Damn it!
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid.
Well, at least it's an actual unique character model, and not whatever the hell that Atlas one was.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Sir! Shooting on the tower. There we go. You're about to leave this level. Make sure you've done everything you want before proceeding past this point. Oh, wait. There's more here. I think I always forget about here.
Some kind of Holy Spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon it's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost. And I whittled nickels till I made a mint.
This is. Alright. I actually kind of want to stop here. I kind of want to stop here. Because this is where we're going to. This is where we're going to do the first Twitter poll. At least I think it is.
Yes, yes it is.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
All right, so yeah, this is where I'm going to stop. I actually wanted to do this a little bit longer, but I do want to do the Twitter poll. Okay. My puppy's barking. All right. So.